By now, there is no able body in Addis Ababa has been third of Macedonia, home for the elderly and the disabled. The city is plastered with Macedonia signs, inviting everyone to come visit. You see them on the buses, taxis, private cars, restaurant walls, street posters, and so on. For those of you who have not had the opportunity to hear about Macedonia, here is a short video. But I do urge you go to their website and read. And if you are an artist, go visit them. It's a non-profit organization, which is a safe and loving home for the elderly and the mentally disabled compatriots in Ethiopian capital city, Addis Ababa. So who is Benyam Belete, the man behind Macedonia? Always humble, I'm nobody, says Benyam, deflecting any attention given to him onto the organization.
ድርጅቱ በነግራችን ላይ መቄዶንያ ሲነሳ ብዙ ጊዜ መነሳት ያለበት እኔ ሳሉ መቄዶንያን እዚህ ያደረሱ ሰዎች ናቸው ከሁሉም በላይ እግዚአብሔር ነው።
But there are many others who jump at the opportunity to tell his incredible story, including this resident.
የሌሊት ጨረቃ የንጋት አድቤት የማለዳ ጦራ በጣም ደስ ይለኛል ብላም በለጠ ስም እንኳን ሲጠራ እናት አባቶቹ ያሉት አማሪካ እሱ ሸዋ ምድር 1500 ጭቁን የሚያሳድር።
His call for participation in this humanitarian endeavor goes to all Ethiopians, young, old, rich, poor, strong and weak. Because he believes to help others, you only need to be humanic. To me, Benyam is the most beautiful Ethiopians, an ordinary person who chose to make helping the elderly and the mentally ill people living behind his comfortable life and work in America. His compassion towards the elderly and the mentally helpless is infectious. He's not only actively around the organization, he mobilizes and organizes the whole country, including the government, citizens, religious organizations, and many more to work for the betterment of the lives of the elderly and the mentally ill.
If you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification to get every published story. In addition, like all our social media pages and share with your friends. Thank you.